Hello everyone, my name is The Fox. This is going to be the GPD win 2 running Dark Souls 1. Let me jump to where these local files are. As you can see, I've gone ahead and installed DSFix. If we go in here, you can see that I've set internal resolution to be 960 by 540, so we're running at 540p. And the only other thing that I've done is enabled unlock FPS. As we are able to, at this resolution, go comfortably above 30 frames a second, but not tremendously so. So it might not be totally necessary to do so, but I just wanted to do it just so you guys can see. Additionally, the lights that I have here are kind of dimmed down a bit just because this screen is kind of glossy. And when you're playing, the game is kind of dark and can be a little bit difficult to see with the lights on. So that's the only reason why we're running kind of like this. Additionally, you can kind of ignore what's going on here, how things kind of look kind of blurry. That's not how the game looks when you're playing. I'll just do. Let's just make it easy. Sure. Let's just do average. Face, color. That's fine. Alright, so up here is CPU percentage, GPU percentage, CPU temperature. The CPU temperature is the entire package power temperature. We're using a little bit less than 6 watts right now. GPU clock is going to be around 400 megahertz. It'll bump up to 450 when you start to see it. Right now we're doing 2.4 gigahertz on the CPU and 65 degrees Celsius, which is what it should really only be. This is going to be kind of messed up because of the low internal resolution that we're running at, and this will be all blurry. But once you get into the game, like you can see right now, everything is very, very nice looking. What is going to be interesting to see is comparing this video to my GPU in one video, and I ran that at a much lower internal resolution and wasn't getting anywhere near over 30 frames a second. So not only have we increased resolution considerably, we're also getting a good bit above 30 frames a second. I've never really gone under 30 frames a second. Just so you guys can see.
This is your fate.
Just go ahead and turn off the lights all the way. Hopefully we get the glare out. You know what, let me go ahead. This game's kind of dark. I'm going to go ahead and just shut off the lights here. That's a bit better. Yeah, it looks pretty reasonably good. Thank you. think it was just that top light that was affecting things. Yeah, that looks good. No bow for me. None of it. Oh, I've already gone over 10 minutes. Jeez. All right, well, so generally speaking, you're going to be hitting around 30 frames a second. If you saw when I was against that big boss, it was around 27 FPS. You could potentially get a slightly better frame rate if you lowered the resolution just a bit more instead of trying to hit 540p. The game runs really well. That's it. There's going to be some more videos later. Thanks so much for watching.